I am the salt of the earth, Demon, and today we're going to be checking out Pardon Me, I Have to Go Now by Hanabie. Let's get into it. Oh. They're so unique. They're unlike anything I've ever seen. Oh, I like that. What is that? Guitar call. They're so cute. I'm sorry. Yo. I love the traditional guitar incorporated with this. I love the interplay between the vocalist and the guitarist with their vocals. Damn! That guttural. Huh. I love the... Wow. I love the interplay with the kawaii cute aspects over top of this guttural metal song. Yeah! Weird. Yeah, run amok. Oh yeah, she knows she's got the flow. What style does the lead singer wear? Because I love her vocals too, the guitar. Oh wow. By far, Hanabie is the most unique band that I've come across in my journey through Japanese metal. I really enjoy the interplay of what sounds like a sitar over top of the song. And that lead singer, she has so much charisma. She just guttural screams into that guy's face. I love it. Oh my gosh. Was that a oh, it's not done yet. Gotta let the credits roll. Hanabie is by far one of the most unique bands that I have come across in my journey through Japanese metal. I'm really left speechless. They have a really great way of bringing the more kawaii aspects of Japanese culture and melding that together with just metalcore at its finest. But there was also traditional elements there as well. What sounded like a sitar to me was overlaid over the entire song, which I think was a very nice touch. It kind of brought the whole song together. It created the continuity. I'm falling in love with this band for their uniqueness and just the musical intricacy. It's not what I would typically listen to, but it's what I'm going to be adding to my playlist once this video is done. Please make sure to check out Hanabie's digital single, Pardon Me, I Have to Go, out on all your favorite streaming services. Make sure to subscribe to Hanabie, and while you're subscribing to things, consider subscribing to me, the Salt of the Earth, Demon. That is all for now, folks. Peace and love, and for the next leg of your epic YouTube journey, click here.